So today in your mini lesson, we continue to talk about character traits. We have talked about what you've learned from the story, what you've learned from illustration, and now we're going to be talking about what others say and think about another character and what you can learn about that specific character from what other characters say about them. So for example, in Grandma's Record, we looked into Grandma and Eric. And Eric, who is our narrator of the story, he clued us in onto some really important character traits or things about Grandma that maybe we wouldn't know from the illustrations or from if the author's not just going to tell us straight out. So Eric says that his Grandma wraps him in her world of music. And that shows that Grandma is a music lover. The author doesn't necessarily come straight out and say, Grandma is a music lover. The author, in turn, has Eric kind of tell us in more words, explain it to us. Show us by what he says and think about his grandma to tell us more about grandma as a person. So Eric says that grandma danced with Eric or alone. That shows that grandma loves to dance. So today your task is to pick a fiction book. And as you read, I want you to think about what other characters say or think about another character and how that makes you see the character's traits more clearly. You're going to take time to read through dialogue, read through thoughts, and it's going to help you figure out more and more about the characters within your fiction book.